from the Isle of Samoa, weighing 290 pounds, Samoa number 3. Samula, Samoa number 3, who, when he first arrived in the World Wrestling Federation, was about 247 pounds. And take a look at him now. He's well over that 290 mark, probably closer to 3. He is enormous. And Terry Daniels has his work cut out for him. But Terry, a great wrestler in his own right and looking to make a name for himself here. One thing he doesn't have to contend with is the other two Samoans. They're not anywhere in sight anywhere, anyway. That was the Afa Tika, former World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champion. Bell is rung and we're underway. I'm sure the Sarge is somewhere in the wings watching this confrontation. Tries to watch all of Terry's matches. There's the arm drag again. Boy, he's got that down to a sign. And he hung right onto it this time.
No!
Referee asking is not a submission hold. Samoa now outside the ring ropes. He's got to break the hold. Samula thinking to himself now, he might have a tiger by the tail. As he comes back in. And a handout inspector. Terry's going to stick his hand out there. I hope not. Well, we're going to have a handshake here. Yes, we do. Oh, there it is. Oh, he caught him. Oh, it's not going to put him in touch. And a slaughter right outside that bottom rope. Come on now, back inside. Looking once more to shake the hand. Down on one knee. Handshake made. Oh, and he got him when he caught him with a shoulder tackle. Very well done. A suplex coming up. Look out. Oh, he dropped him right on his head and shoulders. That looks like all for Terry Daniels as he really got caught. Samoa now picking him up to finish him off. Big chop to the chest and down he goes. Terry Daniels in a whole heap of trouble. Going for the ride now. Look out. Deliberate choke. For the situation. Terry Daniels really taking some heavy shots now, some vicious punishment. And again for the ride, drop kick. He got that big 300 pounds up off the canvas. Samoa now stalking this man. And Terry goes outside between the second and top rope to the arena floor. Can't tell from our vantage point where he is or how bad he's hurt. Oh, there he is now. He's back. Unbelievable. Samoa with a big right hand. Oh, he clotheslined him right on the top rope. Daniels once again right down to the arena floor. And Samula, Samoa number three, in control. There's Terry now back on his feet, but he is wobbly and hurt. Now both men out on the apron. Oh, headbutt. Big Samoan headbutt. Both men down the arena floor now. Oh, he rammed his head right into the iron railing. Terry Daniels down and out as he gets his head rammed. I would assume Terry Daniels is going to be counted out here. Boy, he's groggy. He doesn't know where he is. Whether it's Sunday, Tuesday, or Wednesday, Terry Daniels in a heap of trouble. Shoulder block and desperation, another. Like the beginning of the end for young Terry Daniels. Samoa now sending him in for the kill. No, leap rock, nice. Oh, he got caught with the right hand as he spun around. Beautiful leap rock by Terry Daniels. Down for the corner. No, he only got one. Young Marine with a very valiant effort here as he's taking some heavy punishment. Into that turnbuckle. Here comes Samula. Oh, no! Samoa looks like he wiped his forehead on the top turnbuckle of the ring post. Stop, 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 stop. He got it. Oh. Terry Daniels now coming off right over the top. Beautiful sunset flip maneuver. Now watch how he's going to hook the big guy's shoulders with his legs as he comes down. You've got to do that or you can't hold that big super heavyweight down. Terry Daniels on the victory. Let's get the official word.
The winner of this bout, Terry Daniels.
Terry Daniels getting the Duke, and the Samoans very upset. Pandemonium breaking loose, and stay with us, wrestling fans. We'll be right back with more exciting wrestling in just a moment.